What exactly did Coach Rick do? What exactly did the seniors do to get this thing turned around for moment two?
Coach Rick, he just kept us together as a team, really. He just kept us focused, kept us really on our toes. And then, you know, the seniors, they just, you know, continue to let us know that, you know, we're not going to have the same repeat year that we did last year. So I think they pretty much just kept everybody on the right mind track and just kept pushing everybody to be great.
So you got a rivalry game left. This is a championship game, maybe a really good bowl game. A lot of ways this season's just starting for this team.
Yeah, I think, really throughout these last two games, kind of get on wins and be really great for us as a team and, you know, the Georgia Nation, but it also be really good for the seniors.